Hey guys, welcome to the KuCoin YouTube channel. This is our new video series called KuCoin New User Guide, which is specially made for all new KuCoin users. So if you're looking for how to start trading on KuCoin, you've come to the right place. You can subscribe to our YouTube channel if you want to see more beginner tutorials in the future, and hit the like button if you find our content helpful, because it can help the video out. And don't forget, you can leave us a comment if you want to see more topics in the future. So in this session, we will talk about how to make a fiat deposit to KuCoin. Fiat deposit is a must-learn process for every new crypto trader, as it allows you to use fiats to purchase cryptos such as USDT, BTC, or ETH. And today, we are going to look at how to deposit fiats to KuCoin. So first, go to KuCoin.com, log into your account, and click the asset icon on the upper right corner. Then click Deposit. On the next page, click the Fiat button as we are going to make a fiat deposit to KuCoin, and click to open the drop-down menu. Choose the fiat you want to deposit from the list. Then you'll see two payment methods pop up, SEPA and bank card. Say, if you're a citizen from SEPA, which is short for Single Euro Payment Area, and you want to deposit Euro, then you can choose SEPA payment. It is a very popular payment method, as it requires zero fees, is easy to use, and allows up to 1 million euros in a single deposit. So when you choose bank transfer SEPA, then you can check out the payment details below, as it shows your account name, IBAN, and a reference note. Please copy all the details in the frame when you transfer fiat to the account in your bank app. It will normally take 1 to 2 working days to proceed. Once KuCoin has verified your transaction, the fiat funds will be credited to your KuCoin account. So what to do if you are not a citizen from SEPA and want to deposit other fiats? Then you can select bank card under fiat. Here, you can either use a Visa or MasterCard that requires a 3% transaction fee, which is about the industrial average. Then in the payment details, fill in the amount you want to deposit. Tick the green box after you've read the terms of reference and click deposit to proceed. If you haven't bound a bank account before, then you need to fill in the bank details pop up on this page, including your full name, bank card number, expiry dates, and CVC number on the back of your card. When you're all set, you can click Buy Crypto button here to start the deposit, and the fiat funds will be credited to your KuCoin account when you complete the process. So after 1 to 2 working days, you can go to your KuCoin main account and check your fiat balance. After you have successfully made a fiat deposit to your KuCoin account, you can start purchasing cryptocurrency on KuCoin. And in our next session, we will talk about how to trade cryptos. Okay, here comes to our last part. Let's quickly go through some frequently asked questions by our KuCoin users. The first question, am I qualified to make a fiat deposit? Before you make a fiat deposit, you are required to complete the advanced verification first. If you have no idea how to do that, you can check out our previous How to Verify KYC on KuCoin video to watch the guide. Second, what types of bank cards are supported? KuCoin now supports credit cards, debit cards, and prepaid cards issued by Visa or MasterCard. The next question, how long does a deposit take to process? It normally takes a few minutes to a few hours to be credited to your account. The last question is, what is the transaction fee? So SEPA payment offers a zero fee rate, and the bank card payment charges a 3% fee. So that's all we need to learn for today. If you find our content helpful, subscribe to our YouTube channel and give us a like to help the video out. If you have any questions about trading on KuCoin as a beginner or would like to watch a specific topic, you can leave us a comment below. In our next video, we will talk about how to complete your first trade on KuCoin. So happy trading on KuCoin, and I'll see you next time.